Standard alarm processing is a key feature of the TMON Alarm Master Station operation. It begins with the creation of alarm points associated with an existing device in the TMON database. This process is handled using convenient device templates available from your DPS sales or support team. That's really all that's involved to see the event on the included web monitor interface. The change of state or COS list shown here provides complete visibility when the alarm comes in and also when it clears. The events are removed from the COS list only when they are specifically acknowledged by one of your operators. The standing alarm list for the same event, on the other hand, will show the alarm while it's standing and removes it only after it actually clears. This provides you with a quick snapshot of standing alarms for each grouping. To assign the alarm on your T-Graphics interface, a point simply needs to be assigned to a new or existing icon on a view level. Any higher level views will automatically inherit that new point assignment. When an event occurs, the indicator ring on the icon, or its higher level summary icon as shown here, will begin flashing to indicate that an unacknowledged change of state should be handled. Selecting the icon either displays a lower level or the COS list view if you're already on the lowest level. Complete event details can be easily accessed from the COS list for viewing. Optional on-screen instructions can also be set up to provide specific response instructions to your system monitoring technicians. This enables a faster response to system events because it reduces or eliminates the time required to access an outside reference. Everything your technicians need is presented easily right inside of TMON. One of the most powerful features of TMON standard alarm processing is the careful and intentional presentation of all events, regardless of their source, in the same format. If you have other systems with dedicated device-specific presentations that require your operators to master multiple different interfaces that sometimes have just small differences between them, can introduce a lot of additional times the operators are going to have to remember what kind of device is this and how do I access the detail for this device. TMON presents all alarms regardless of their source in the same format on the same screen. For more information about TMON standard alarm processing, call a DPS Telecom sales engineer at 559-454-1600.